Whoa, 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 whoa. Ayy, staring at your dress cause it's see-through. Yeah, talking all the shit that you done been through. Yeah, say that you a lesbian, girl, me too. Ayy, girls want girls where I'm from, ayy, but yeah, girls want girls.
Hey everybody, so today I am gonna try on my wedding dress. It's been almost a year since I had it custom ordered. It was made in Israel, it took over 8 months, and I'm finally here to pick it up. I'm so excited.
My girl got a girlfriend, ain't trying to be out of shape. What's the help on them curls? Then them gym don't work, get surgery. I'll pay for that, my courtesy. Can't imagine no bitch curving me. I put in that work overly, I handle business. And I got two pretty bitches, keep them up on fleek. They got matching beans and matching AP. Now they can really call it.
Shorty said she coming with a breakfast, cause she saw a young nigga pull up in the Rover. Now she said she wanna come over, yeah. But I don't want no love. I just wanna make the moolah love. Yeah, the moolah love. I just wanna make the moolah love.
Shorty said she coming with a bread dress, cause she saw a young nigga pull up in the Rover. Now she said she wanna come over, yeah. But I don't want no lover. I just wanna make the moolah la. Yeah, the moolah la. I just wanna make the moolah la. Go on, more screaming.
Hey, you look smoking. Alright, here in Miami, so excited. My husband and I's 1 year wedding anniversary is tomorrow, and in doing so, we're gonna do a big wedding and renew our vows. And tonight is a 90s party. As you can tell, everyone's dressed in 90s. Super, super exciting. We're gonna party, open bar, DJ, and OT Genesis is gonna come perform. It's gonna be so much fun. And you know, the best thing about tonight is we're getting friends and family together to help celebrate mine and my husband's love, and it's just fun.
So we in Miami, would you love Mr. Jones? With 100 bitches that's down, ready to fuck.
Look, so we in Miami, we just left Mr. Jones. With 100 bitches that's down, ready to fuck. She says she
okay. So over here is my entire family from my dad's side, so I'm really excited.
She used to work at King of Diamonds on a Monday. Only hit the club on Saturday and Sunday. I used to pull up every week, you should have seen her. The way she did it, nobody could do it clean.
A lot of hoes wanna suck my digger lane. I got a new outfit and I stay with a tick. Parmesan house ranch, I'm ready to dress. Real street nigga, can't do wrong. A unpaid ticket and a Groupon. Fuck your baby mama, got no choice.
Go get the money. Go get the money. Go get the money. All the racks have a trip. Go!
having OT last night was amazing. Like, he came through, he performed, like, wasn't high maintenance,
yeah.
Didn't need a private jet, like, was just with the shit. He was I'm already in town, it's just for like 30 minutes.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, I'll come turn your party up. To me, that's a reasonable price, that's a reasonable situation, and OT is now like high up in respect in my book. Like, I fuck with him for that.
True, you're a star in my head. You that need to raise war in my friends. True, you're so bad when I need to pretend, but I don't want war with you or my friends. You're my best friend. You're my best friend. He said true, but we can party, yeah, yeah. Because true, you're my best friend. All the way around, I'm loyal. I got money on me and I'm loyal. I got money in my pocket, I'm loyal. Pain goes away when I'm tizzy. Pain goes away when you're with me. Hey. Even when your shuttle's a little risky, it's all under control.
Alright, we are on our way. It is our 1 year anniversary and we are headed to get remarried in front of all of our friends and family.
You heard me, you got me, acting like
your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, to love, honor, and cherish in sickness and in health, forsaking all others for as long as you both shall live, do you?
I do.
Amen.
Hi.
Now I understand Donna has the rings.
Thank you.
At this time we're going to exchange vows and then we're going to continue with our ring exchange. Let's take vows.
Okay. Tommy, as today is our 1 year anniversary, I just want you to know how happy I am to be your wife and how proud I truly am of you for evolving to become the best version of yourself for our family. Since 2017, I have loved you, and I vow now, just as I vowed then, to love you unconditionally. Our first couple chapters in life may have been filled with so much loss and devastation, but none of that will break us. And now we have a beautiful boy as our rainbow at the end of the storm. I vow to continue loving you the way you need to be loved, and to stand by your side and support you in all the things that matter to you. You are my heart, my soul, and my best friend. It would be impossible for me to be who I am today without you. My mom would be so proud of us, but more importantly, she would be proud of you. You stepped up to the plate when she passed, and I hope you understand you are everything she could have hoped for my life.
I'm going to say it again so the whole world and everybody in this place knows that I love you. I love you for the patience that you have for me, for putting my broken pieces together. I love you for everything that you show me with love. I love you for really, really, truly showing what love is really about. Let me know that for everything that you have my back through it all. I love you for helping me become a better man, become a better husband, better father to my son, better friend, better businessman, just a better overall person. You are the greatest choice that I've ever made in my whole life. You know, to marry my soulmate slash best friend. And through it all, I'm excited to go through this roller coaster journey. Good, the bad, ups and downs, sunshine, thunderstorm. I know heaven by my side. I love you. I'm excited to go through this journey.
Please place the ring on Ashley's finger. Repeat after me. Ashley, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love
Ashley, I give you this ring to symbol my love. I'm choosing and committed to share my life journey with you. I give you this ring to pledge to love you today, tomorrow, and always, until death do us part, and after that.
You have pledged your love to each other in the company of your family and friends. This pledge of your faith, commitment, and love for one another can only lead me to say the following. By the authority vested in me in the eyes of God and man in the state of Florida, I now pronounce you once again husband and wife. Tony, you may now kiss.
If I was your best friend, I want you around all the time.
I want you around me all the time.
I'll be your best friend. If you promise you'll be mine.
Girl, promise you'll be mine.
These days, just a friend. Now, girl, let's not pretend.
Come on.
Either he is or he ain't your man. These days, just a friend. If I was your best friend, I want you around all the time.
I want you around all the time.
I'll be your best friend.
First off, I just want to say congratulations to you two. Couldn't be happier. Obviously, I met Ashley back in 2017. I've known Tony for a while. But, going back to the days when we would go to Magic Mountain twice a week, developing our relationship as friends. I saw it start as a friendship, move to a relationship, and here we are. You guys have huge hearts, you're great people, and I couldn't be happier for you, and couldn't be happier to celebrate you guys. So, congratulations.
Yes, sir!
Right, let's get this thing going. When I met Tony, you know what I'm saying? Tony was a nice kid, you know? He had a heart like no other. Something like the Pope's son, you know? Somebody that don't exist in real life. And he became, you know, somebody that I looked up to when he was a kid. And I was a grown man. That's the kind of impact he had on me as a grown man and being accepted. It's like I wanted to be like him. It was crazy.
Yes, sir.
And when he met Dora, slash Ashley, slash all that, you know, it was just good. It was a good form. It made him happy. I never seen him smile as much. It was like he smiled with all his teeth. At that and it was a good thing. And I appreciate Ashley being in my life too. You know what I mean? It like benefited both of us. Because she turns me up, you know. I wear a little designer and everything, you know, but it was just good for Tony. It was just like something that Tony needed in his life, and I felt like it came on at the right time. So, with that being said, I love you guys. I love both of y'all the same. You know, anybody who in my circle, I'm gonna show you a whole lot of love and everything. But it's just, Ashley, I love you. Tony, I love you. Y'all are a big deal in my life. And I want to say thank you from the bottom of my heart to both of you guys.
Second topic! Nigga, let's get this shit.
Make it ring like the Neptune song. She hold it down like a stunner, you done cleaned that. She hold it down, never saw me, it's a lean back.